Hi, I'm Arlene, and I'm a personal trainer at the Weight Loss Center, and I'm going to show you how to work your core on the BOSU ball. This is great. This weighs about 15 pounds. So what I want you to do is come down on your front, and you want to balance. If you topple over forward or back, you're not balanced on it. So sit yourself on it so that when you extend your arms and legs, you don't topple over. Okay, so we're working the part of your core that's lower back. And so the first thing you want to do is you extend your legs and arms. You don't want to hyperextend your neck. Keep your head in neutral alignment. Now, once you get this and you can hold it, you're going to feel the squeeze in your lower back. The next level would be you're going to reach back, right hand to right foot, left hand to left foot. Okay, once you master that, you can go to level three, which is both feet back. And this is very important because the lower back is part of the core, and a lot of people have back problems. You have to work the front and the back, the lower back strengthening. So, and there, so you can work your way up to the third level.